New details tonight about a principal accused of molesting a student at a private school in Citrus Heights. New tonight, the family and attorney of the Citrus Heights school principal accused of molesting young girls is speaking up in his defense.
Tonight Team's Danielle Lee joins us right now live from the private school. The police shut down today in response to these allegations. Danielle.
Golston, tonight, this entire school, Creative Frontiers, is a crime scene, and the only people allowed to cross this tape are the police, who are still inside looking for evidence. But tonight, the family of the principal accused of molesting young girls tells us that the police have got it wrong.
We're not concerned even with those allegations. We know they're not true.
Two daughters defend their father, principal of Creative Frontiers, Robert Adams. Citrus Heights police say he may have molested more than 10 students at this private school in the past 15 years.
Surprising may not be the word I would choose. It'd be more of shocking to me.
This Department of Social Services report we obtained details some of those allegations, all made by girls who say Principal Adams touched them in private places at this pre-K and elementary school.
We deny that anything like that has ever occurred.
We know that there's a ticked off parent years ago, and we know that that's where all this is stemming from.
Meanwhile, parents don't know what to think. They had to abruptly pick up their kids this afternoon when police shut the school down.
I'm stunned. I'm absolutely stunned.
I was angry because they didn't call me. And I got a call from my friend that was on the news.
What's even more confusing for parents, police have enough evidence they say to close the entire school, but they haven't charged Adams with any crime. So we asked why.
Well, right now we're dealing with allegations, and serious allegations at that. This is a very sensitive nature, and we take these actions to protect the children.
Police tell me that Adams is not the only one who could face charges as a result of this investigation. They say an office administrator could also be charged for failing to report complaints. Reporting live in Citrus Heights, Danielle Lee, KCRA 39.